So L3 microkernel serves to debunk the myth about microkernel-based operating system structure. It goes beyond that, and it has a thesis for how operating systems should be structured. The first principle advocated by L3 is that the microkernel should have minimal abstractions. That includes support for address spaces, threads, inter-process communication, and generating unique IDs. Why do we need these abstractions in the microkernel? The argument is that these four abstractions that I mentioned, address space, threads, IPC, and UID, are abstractions that are needed by any subsystem that provides a functionality for end users in an operating system. And therefore, the principle of optimizing the common case suggests that these abstractions should be part of any microkernel. The second thesis coming out of L3 microkernel experience is that microkernels are processor-specific in implementation. In other words, if you want an efficient implementation of microkernel, you have to take advantage of whatever the hardware is offering you, which suggests that microkernels, by their very nature, are non-portable. If you want to focus on performance, making a microkernel processor independent is essentially sacrificing performance. So if you put these two principles together, what L3 is advocating is the right set of kernel abstractions and processor-specific implementation. If you do that, then you can build efficient processor-independent abstractions at the upper layers. All of the services that we associate in a monolithic kernel, like a Unix operating system, such as file system, network protocols, scheduling, memory management, they all can be implemented in a processor-independent way on top of a microkernel that provides the right set of abstractions and exploits whatever the hardware gives in terms of capabilities to get an efficient processor-specific implementation. That's the thesis of L3 microkernel. Processor-specific kernel and processor-independent abstractions at higher layers of the operating system stack.